Today's devotional is Proverbs 3, 1 through 2, and is written by Leon Fontaine. Christians are notorious for trying to work magic. They call it miracles. Don't get me wrong, I believe in miracles, but we can't just pray for things and then sit around waiting for them to happen. If you want great finances, claim God's promises of prosperity and favor, but make sure you're also learning and applying the principles you learn. It takes effort too. When you learn to work the process of developing great finances, that's when you'll begin to have success. There's a process to renewing your mind as well. And when you learn to work that process, you'll discover that you can have success in any area of life. This process has to do with learning to choose your focus. When you focus on something, you affect how you feel. If you keep thinking about a car that cuts you off in traffic, you're gonna feel angry. But focus has an even deeper effect. What you focus on begins to shape your deepest beliefs, and these beliefs have a profound effect on how you experience your life. When you focus on God's promises instead of negative thinking, you cause your beliefs to line up with what God's word says. This is the key to experiencing the joy, the peace, and the promises of God. So, just as you might set aside time to learn new skills for your career, set aside time every day to get into God's word. Reading this devotional is a great start. Keep taking the time to think about what you're learning and begin to change from the inside out.
Devoted with Leon, daily encouragement for your spirit contemporary life.